What's up, toy people? Bob Mistrella here from Uncle Bob Finished Toys. Hey, we got a great show coming up this Wednesday, March 16th, at 10 p.m. on Whatnot. Let's take a look at the toys. All right, check it out. So here's the toys, guys. We got a great lineup, a really big lineup for this Wednesday. We got some vintage collection, Star Wars here. We got some nice Black Series stuff. There's a few aliens down here. I had a request for some Predator, so I dug out a few Predator and an Alien. More Black Series, 6-inch Black Series. Episode 1, Darth Maul in the box of beauty. Some of Jabba's girls, another Boba Fett. There he is, vintage collection. Empire Strikes Back Boba, great figure. Just got this one. Hard to find, Walmart exclusive. Mandalorian from Mando Crease. Probably said that wrong, but it's all good. And look at this. This one I know is hard to find. Sold out. Symbiote Spider-Man just came out. Great piece. That'll be going up. Got a 12-inch back there. A couple of 12-inch Star Wars and other aliens. We got a few classified G.I. Joes. Some very cool 80-year release. 80th anniversary. Marvel Legends here. Iron Man, Captain America. Crazy hard to find. Walmart exclusive. And we got a Thor. And then over here, we have some more black figure back here. We got the Credit Collection IG-11. And then we have some more of the Power of the Force orange and green cards, Episode 1. And then there's some more over there. We got some blue saga cards, some of the deluxe sets, a couple of Shadows of the Empire. We got a big lineup coming up, guys. Check out this Thrawn. I know this one's getting tough to find, and we've got a Commander Cody also, the 6-inch Black Series. So we got a big lineup this week. It's not all Star Wars. It's a little bit of this and that. Plus, I have a bunch of loose Batman, Power Rangers, a few Ninja Turtles. Check out my list, guys. I always put everything on the list. So check it out Wednesday on Whatnot.